Hello there, I'm Jonathan, and today I'm going to quickly show you how to set up your Leitner Office Ally wireless headset with your Apple computer.
You'll need the headset, the USB cord that comes with the headset, your computer itself, of course, and then if you do not have a regular USB port on a Mac, which is common for modern Macs, you'll just want to get a USB-A to USB-C converter like one of these. Setup itself is easy breezy. First, take your headset off the charging base, set it to the side, and if you haven't already, go ahead and plug the power into the back of the Leitner base. Once you've done that, take the mini USB that came with your Leitner and plug it into the far left port for the mini USB on the back of the Leitner base. Once we've done that, we're going to run the other end to your Apple computer. Go to your Mac. And first, check to see what type of USB ports you have available. If you have a regular USB, fantastic. Go ahead and just plug the other end of your USB cord from the Leitner into that port. However, if you have a USB-C port like this, we'll first take this adapter and connect it to the USB cord for the Leitner. And then we're going to plug that into the USB-C port on the Mac. First, go into the upper left-hand corner, click on the Apple icon. Then, find System Preferences. In System Preferences, we'll look for Sound. It may have a little speaker picture to go with it. We'll click on Sound. And the first thing we'll look for here is we'll go to the top and find Output. In an output, we want to make sure it's set to DECT headset. Then we'll go to the top, click on input, and make sure that this is also set to DECT headset. There you go, you're set up in your Mac.
And there you go, you're now ready to rock and roll with your Leitner Office Ally in your Apple computer for your Zoom meetings, calls, or whatever you have to do. And of course, if you have any other questions or you need any other help at all, always feel free to give us a call at 1-800-HEADSETS, where any one of our headset advisors would be more than happy to help you. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.